time capsule?
Yeah, I think so.
Well, perfect, because now I'm finished. Check it out.
This is so silly. This jawbreaker is going to last forever.
Just like our friendship.
Oh, Chloe, you were really drawing me that whole time.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Mushiness alert. Keep it together, Max.
I guess now's my chance to tell Chloe I'm leaving. We might not be alone again once our parents get back.
Hey, ready for something else? I've got a great plan for the afternoon.
Crap. I don't want to ruin the rest of the day.
You're staying for dinner, right?
Would Chloe even want me to tell her? She's already got enough drama from Blackwell.
Max?
It's just Seattle. I'm probably overstressing about the whole thing. Right? Okay. What's the plan?
I'm taking you to the beach. We haven't been since school started.
Yeah. That's true.
It's gonna feel different now, though.
Why?
Because we're pirates again! We can't go to a beach without taking it over! Or at least making a hideout. So? You wanna do that?
Make a hideout?
Yeah! One that's really tucked away so people won't mess with it or even see it.
I know exactly where we could put it. You know those two rocks right by the grassy part?
Oh yeah, that's perfect. Oh man! We could probably make it big enough to keep things there.
Like a food stash. And towels and stuff?
Yeah, and a flashlight and maybe blankets so we can go there at night.
I bet that would be beautiful. One day, I want to see glowing sand.
Oh, me too. My dad saw it once with my mom. He said their feet made blue fluorescent footprints.
Oh my god. I want to take a picture of that so bad.
Oh, you have to. We can go every night to make sure we don't miss it. I'm so excited! We're gonna have the coolest pirate hangout ever. Just like we always talked about.
Yeah, and it would just be for us.
Exactly. Our own little place. Oh, this is so awesome! Let's get some snacks and go scope it out.
Black flies on the windowsill. That we are, that we are, that we are to know. Winter stole summer's thrill, and the river's cracked and cold. See, the sky is no man's land, a dark and plumed estate. Hope here needs a humble hand, not a fox found in your place. Traveler, A gypsy's rhymes to face, but the road is weary with that fool found in your place. No man is an island, for this I know. But can't you see, or maybe you were the ocean when I was just a stone? So here we are.
To Seattle. We're leaving today. My dad got a job there, and I don't know when I'll be back. I didn't want to go. It wasn't up to me, and it was all so sudden, and I still kind of can't believe it's really happening. I'm sorry that I didn't tell you. I'm so sorry. I hated thinking about us being apart. And I didn't want you to have to think about it too. I didn't want to see you sad. Chloe, listen. Even if we're moving for good, you're my best friend. I will always, always love you.